Yo guys, and welcome back to the Super Gaming Bros with me, SCOTTSTA, and we're carrying on today with the Evil Within, part 12, chapter 12, whatever. Episodes.
I wish I could say the same.
Hey, I think I might have found us some transportation.
So, we're with him now, but last episode, Kidman ran off.
This thing gonna run?
Only one way to find out.
Shit! Oh, there's Kidman. Hello!
What are you doing? Answer me.
Whoa.
Oh no, don't like spiders. What the fuck is that? Chapter 12, Divide. What the hell?
Damned if I'm going to die in here.
What the... We've got nothing. Alright, move. What was that? Pick it up, pick it up. No? Whoa. Ammunition! It's pretty gutsy. Oh, fuck! Oh, I'm getting sick! Oh! Where's your poxy face? Come here. Right, I better equip a gun. Give me my sniper. My God. Oh. Can I equip it now? No.
I don't know how long we'll be safe here.
Where is here?
Now what?
Sebastian, they're above us. Watch out, they've got dynamite.
What the? Get off my bus.
Enemy to the right.
What? Whoa! Come on, recharge my health.
Get to cover. They're shooting from above.
more of them on the move.
Nothing. Now where? Can I get out?
Wants to me.
Oh, great.
That was a close one.
Not really. The wheels on the bus get round and round, round and round, round and round. Okay, so we're
keep us to the left up here.
Driving a bus with no roof. And we got a got is a boxy handgun.
Out of ammo.
Oh boy. Kill him. Give me that. And you didn't give me no ammo either. Do you know, got nothing. What the hell?
Where are we heading, Joseph? I've got a theory. We seem to be moved around an awful lot. Almost as if by someone's will. So it's nearly impossible to get any sense of the geography around here. But the light, Beacon Mental Hospital, it's always in the distance. This thing you found me hooked up to, I've seen it in more than one place.
Yeah, so have I. It seems like it's the same exact one, but it's hard to be sure.
The thing that I've noticed is that each time I run across one, I seem to be closer to the lighthouse. It could be a coincidence, but like I said, it seems as if there is some intelligence behind it.
So you figure we ought to cut to the chase and just head straight for the hospital?
Exactly.
Nice work, Detective.
The right side looked like it led more directly toward the hospital.
Oh my god.
Just, no! Just get us out of here.
There's an ambulance there. There might be some kind of first aid. I'll go.
No, I'll do it. Don't let any of them on board.
Yeah, just run out in the open. Well, we got no bullets. But we got matches. I'm gonna beat you to death. See. Fuck this, man. Ooh, oh, Jesus. Health. It's better. Alright, where's this other one? Whoa, where's it? I need him to come and get me. That didn't do look good. What? Surprise, motherfucker! My bolt back. Right, so. Right. And what's gonna happen now? So predictable. Because, of course, you can't just run straight back to the bus. There's always got to be something in the line. So what have I got to do here? Nice. I'm going to recharge on my health. Run!
I've got to get my hands on that machine gun. Out of ammo.
Oh, right. Fuck off. Oh shit. I'm done.
Sebastian.
Oh, come on, someone's got to give me some fucking ammo out of all that. What?
Keep them off me!
Oh, shut up. Thank you. Come on. Is that all of them? Hello. Okay, let's go save him! Let me in! Oh, look at that, major surgeon. And that's how easy it is to fix up people. Come on, I just killed all you lot.
Get out of here fast.
I'm gonna push through.
Run him over. Ah, oh, yeah, I can. Oh, yeah, baby. Kill them all. Oh no. Okay. Well, that was chapter 12, guys. Hit that like button, leave a comment, and subscribe. Until next time, peace!
Jesus. Back to this for days. Come on, babe, please. Wow.